Yeah, you like that one? Yeah, that's a spicy one. This next one is about the rash of violence young men in this country and their perceived entitlement to the bodies of women. I know I don't have to say it, but fucking self-culture, women don't owe you a fucking thing. This is one of the cargo pockets for Lanza. Extra mags. Let's do it.
Thank you.
we good. Little too foggy? All right. Don't want to set off the fire alarm. Thank you, Mesa, Arizona, for coming to hang out with us on a fucking Tuesday. Thank you to Theories for partying with us for 4 straight weeks. Garfield hates you. I'm sorry, Joe. Thank you to Dryad. Thank you to Sorrower. Thank you to fucking Woundvac. Holy shit. This next one is about right-wing keyboard warriors talking shit on Facebook all fucking day. Where are they? It's a good question. They never fucking show up. It's probably in their best interest. This is Operation Neat. Somebody has probably said to you in one of those comment sections where those right-wing keyboard warriors can't seem to shut their fucking mouths. On the day you stand up for yourself and you hear somebody saying some shit they shouldn't be fucking saying, and you decide to punch them in the head. They'll say, hey man, that kind of violence is too much. Never mind the years of fucking beheaded bodies they find, or lynchings, or these fucking demonstrations, this Unite the Right fucking garbage. They'll say, hey man, have you considered the left the real fascists? Fuck them. Album. It's kind of a hit. You've heard it before. This is In Cell Warfare. Thank you. All right, we got two more for you. Then we're gonna play the outro, and then we're gonna fucking drink. But I'm getting down off this stage. I hate stages. I mean, this is a fucking awesome stage, but I like you guys more than I like standing up here. This next one is as much about the Cincinnati Zoo as it is an overturned trash can. It's about the day you stand up for yourself and you decide that their idea of liberty is unacceptable. Their freedom, their society, their structure is a load of fucking shit. And you take to the streets and you organize. This is Bricks Out for Harambe, and it's about a Starbucks window. That's what I fucking thought. Here's the last one for you. It's also about right-wing keyboard warriors, but it's pretty saucy. This is the closing track off of So Much for the Tolerant Left, which is available now on Prosthetic Records. Let's do it. reminder, it's Hail Satan, not Hail fucking Hitler. Good night.